Well, a man wanted for strangling a woman in Elwood, captured in Fishers. This is drone video of the arrest. Police say they spotted Edgar Gomez Guadarrama driving on State Road 37. That led to a police chase. Police say his car was at 126th and Parkside, then ran into the field. That's where he parked it. The drone was able to pick up his heat signature, leading police to him. Video shows him giving up. The woman he's accused of strangling survived.